We won't be surprised if the paparazzi chase Tamur's brother, who arrived today, February 21, 2021, as they chase him. Ever since Kareena and Saif Ali Khan were blessed with a baby boy, everyone has been curious to find out who the newborn resembles. Does he look like Saif or Kareena? Ranbir Kapoor, who was on his way to Bridge Candy Hospital at 11:30 a.m. when we had called him, had told, "Let me come back and we will talk." When media asked him, "Does Saif and Kareena's younger one look like his dad or mom?" Ranbir, in his inimitable style, said, "Mujhe to sare bache ek jaise lagte hain. I think all babies look alike." When we prodded, Ranbir said, "Well, they were all saying there that he looks like his elder brother Tamur." Kareena had a C-section delivery. Kareena's elder sister Karishma Kapoor congratulated Bebo in a unique way. The Dil to Pagal Hai actress took to her Instagram and shared a throwback picture of the Lal Singh Chaddha actress when she was a newborn. Karishma captioned the picture, "That's my sis when she was a newborn, and now she is a mama once again, and I'm a masi again. So excited." Meanwhile, after the birth of their baby boy, the Sacred Games actor released a statement revealing that both the mother and baby are safe and healthy. The statement read, "We have been blessed with a baby boy. Mom and baby are safe and healthy. Thank you to our well-wishers for their love and support."
Yeah, center, man.